Kruk fanning himself off. Johnson has had pitches clocked at as much as 102 miles per hour in Major League play.
Now that this ball obviously just getting away from him, but watch the reaction of John Kruk. Would you say his heart is palpitating a bit?
When the second half resumes on Thursday.
Look at the next step. I don't blame John one bit on his right leg.
He bailed out again at the breaking ball.
He wants no part of Randy Johnson. None.
Is it this kind of response?
I don't think so. You knew that was coming. John had no chance.
And Johnson works a 1-2-3 inning.